power vested in me by a benevolent universe and even the state of Maryland. I do pronounce you and we recognize you as legally married. Won't you please kiss?